here with your weapon ready.
Nothing this way.
We'll find them. Keep looking.
We'll find them, sir.
Mount Pandelicus holds the purest marble in the Greek world. I heard they built the Parthenon with it.
Many thanks, Misthios. I owe you my life.
Not soon be forgotten.
Looks like I was too late for Yerimus. Huh. Seems Kleon's messenger wasn't the only one captured. Maybe I can help them too.
Thank you. I need to get to my ship. I'll reward you well.
You have a ship?
Yes. I came inland to meet an associate. You might have seen him. He enjoyed Spartan hospitality at the end of a rope.
Yerimus? I was sent to rescue him.
We can still complete the mission if you help me.
Tell me who you are.
Captain Onomaklis. I'm on an urgent mission. I need to get out of here.
Spartan patrols could find us at any moment.
Agreed. We need to get to my ship.
I'll get you to your ship. Just point me in the right direction.
It's on the coast. Just south of Marathon Beach.
What's so important about this ship?
It's not the ship, but it's cargo. It must reach its destination.
Then what's the cargo?
I'm not ungrateful for your help. But it's better you don't know.
Why is that?
Just believe me. What we do is for the security and future of Athens. This mission must succeed.
My payment relies on it, so trust me, it will. Stay hidden if I don't want to find you. Yeah! Ella. Yeah! Come on. Come on. Ella. Seems your crew met the same fate as you.
I don't blame Yeremus for talking. Spartans lack the most basic empathy.
Stay here. I'll kill the Spartans, destroy their ships, and free your crew. I should be careful. High security here.
I'll make all things remember the gods for you.
You've done Athens a great service. On my return, I will make sure to acknowledge it.
Well, you did mention payment.
More than that. You will have earned the favor of some powerful people when they hear of what you've done.
I hear it's useful to have powerful friends.
The way the world is now, you need them more than ever.
What do you mean?
I've said enough, and my ship awaits. Thank you again, Misthios. I hope we'll meet again.
You took far longer than I expected.
There were complications.
In what way?
Your messenger was dead by the time I arrived, but I was still able to free the captain, and the ship sailed. So, I still did the job.
Ah, poor Yerimos. But I should be thankful for your initiative.
You don't seem very concerned about poor Yerimos.
Every struggle has its sacrifice. Yerimos played his part well.
What's in Mytilene that's so important?
People. We need as many allies as we can gather.
This was more than I bargained for.
You'll be amply compensated. You have done me and the people a huge service. One day, you will see your part in this great work.